Come on, Dylan! Dylan! Robbie, be alive!
Come on, 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 come on
So Paul, a very unlucky performance today from the lads. You must be a bit disappointed with how the scores ended up.
Yeah, our scoreline definitely. We did a little bit of work after Tuesday because it was pretty obvious we weren't right in periods in the game. The pleasing thing for me today was that the shape of the team was a lot better. I thought that was, at the three performances, that was our most complete performance. You know, for long periods against a good side, we're in the ascendancy. We've had all the chances. The keeper's pulled off two or three great saves. The lad Jones at the back, I thought, was tremendous. And we've kept asking and asking and asking. And probably in that second half as well, we were just coming down here towards this end, and we really... it was probably our best spell in the three games. We had good control in the game, but couldn't quite find that bit of quality, that bit of craft to get the goal. And when we did get the shots off, obviously the keeper was a match to him. And something about this league, it's harder to concede to score goals, but it's easier to concede goals in this division. And then sadly, we haven't dealt with the bread and butter ball. That we would deal with 99 times out of 100. And sadly that happens. That's part of football, mistakes. The disappointing thing for me is that the winner on Tuesday night was a poor defensive shape position, and we should have done better with it as a team. It was a poor goal. And we've lost a game that really we deserve to win on possession and chances. Certainly deserve something out of the game. But sadly, because we haven't dealt with the situation, we've ended up losing the game. And it's a tough one for people for the boys to take, and obviously everybody else watching it. From my point of view, I look at it, obviously disappointed, but we've had to put a few square pegs in round holes in the first week of this season. It hasn't been ideal. It was our best performance out of the three, against a good side. And this league doesn't get any easier. With Kidderminster and Stockport next. But if we keep showing the signs that we're showing, then we'll be competitive. We've been very competitive in all three games. And if we'd have probably dealt with a few situations, we could have had a couple of wins and a draw. Definitely a couple of draws with Tuesday and today. But listen, that's the way it goes. Some little less harsh lessons have been learned. And we do need to learn from them. But like you say, for long, long periods today, we were very good.
We saw Junior English come off just after the first half. Is that another injury to be
worried
about?
Sadly, it was a clash of heads, and you know, I don't think he was concussed, but he didn't quite have his bearings, you know. And obviously Callum didn't start tonight because he's had to get some antibiotics for his foot for an infection he picked up there in that. So yeah, it was again not ideal, but you know, I thought Milan went in there today and acquitted himself very well. Thought he looked quite composed and broke the play up well and drove us forward. So, you know, Robbie's done well again. Armage looked a threat today. Colby's link-up play was good. We've defended well for long periods. Joe Clark got on the ball and made his tips. Lots and lots of positives. I think everybody here is well aware of the level of football we're playing, and it's going to ask a lot of questions of us. And as we go along, we've got to find the answers.